Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths, Chapter 2, Exercise 2.7, Third Question. We are going to divide a decimal number by 100. Is equal to first sum 2.7 divided by 100. In the previous sum, we saw that when we are dividing by 100. When we are dividing a number by a multiple of 10 or 100, according to the number of zeros, we have to move left hand side number of digits. So here we have two zeros are there. So we have to move left hand side two steps. So the answer is already we have one step. So that we have to move one more step. 0.027 is answer for first question. And second question, 0.3. divided by 100 is equal to two zeros, so we have to move left hand side two more steps. So 0.003 is answer for second question. And third question, 0.78 divided by 100 is equal to, here already we have two more decimal places are there. And we are going to add another two decimal places, 0.0078. That extra decimal places we have to add zeros. So the answer is 0.0078. And fourth question, 432.6 divided by 100. We have two zeros, so we have to move two steps left hand side. So the answer is 4.326 is answer for fourth question. And the fifth question is equal to 23.6 divided by 100. In this, here also we have two zeros in the denominator, so we have to move two steps left hand side in the answer. So the answer is equal to 0.236. We moved left hand side two steps. So the answer is 0.236. Next, sixth question, 98.53 divided by 100. Here also we have two zeros in the denominator, so we have to move two steps left hand side. So when we are moving two steps left hand side, the answer is 0.9853. So again I am recalling that concept, according to the number of zeros in the denominator, we have to move number of decimal places left hand side. If we have two decimal, if we have two zeros, we have to move two decimal points left hand side. Here we have 2.7, only one decimal place, so we moved two steps left hand side. And here one number is there, another number we have added as a zero. The same thing is applied here. That's all students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.